My name is Frank Boyer, brewmaster and brewing manager at Namibia Breweries, and we're here to talk about the FlexBlend 7600. The Anton Paar FlexBlend 7600 has enabled us to bring the blending down to exactly 4% alcohol, which we previously were not able to do, and now we can also blend according to OG and apparent extract. This saves us quite a bit of money at the end of the day.
My name is Eno Gabriel, automation engineer at Namibia Breweries, and I have close to 10 years experience in food and beverage industry. Our processes are structured in such a way that the brewer on shift doesn't need to be in front of the blender, so meaning that the working time is maximized. And this is actually because the FlexBlend 7600 is reliable and you don't need to do any manual blending on this machine.
We no longer need to change recipes on the blender, which means we get a much more accurate blending on the alcohol as well as the OG and apparent extract. Namibia Breweries contacted three different companies about a blender. Anton Paar came to us first, and they gave us a very interesting concept about two different CO2 dosing valves that work together with each other, so you can determine your CO2 degree much better.
The FlexBlend 7600 come with a lot of desired parameters. The blending mode gives you the flexibility to choose between alcoholic and non-alcoholic beer. The second parameter is the beer ID. Since we have a lot of beer products, the FlexBlend 7600 gives us the flexibility to choose the beer type that you want to run at that time. There is minimal maintenance on the instrument, thus the maintenance team doesn't always need to be on the blender itself.
My name is Mona, brewer in training. I'm currently responsible for the filter. The future trends that I see influencing our current production processes are the new type of beer on the market for which the blender is compatible. Should we see the need to add another blending unit? Of course, that would be possible because of the multiple solutions that Anton Paar has to offer.
We had to do a lot of integration between our SCADA system and the FlexBlend 7600. This involved the signal exchange, the alarms, and some mechanical issues that pop up here and there, but the commissioning was successful. The commissioning time was close to 2 weeks, but the support went on for 2 months. But all in all, there was no downtime during this time.
As the first company to have the FlexBlend in Africa, this places us in a competitive market in a manner that we are currently blending at 4%, which increases our output, hence increased profit and reliability. So far, no reprocessing is required and only positive results.